Stinker said he wasn't going to do anything. He wasn't going to go in. Unfortunately, he's so darn curious. He jumped down there anyway. And now he's going into the ruins. Where maybe there are more dragon undead than he can kill, that he needs to clear out, rather than necromancers and... Sorry, yeah. Rather than people. Whom he will not kill.
Whoa.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema.
Oops. Okay, so Necromancer and the Wolf Queen being summoned. Sinker doesn't want to kill off those Necromancers. He has come somewhat prepared though. His Master Level Fear spell? Maybe? Maybe that could break off their ritual. It's a long shot, but Sinker's gonna try. Without any perks though, this costs an awful lot of magic at the cost. Without the master level perks, so... Sneakers probably needs to down a potion. I wonder if a sort of illusion potion would help. No. Might make the spell stronger, but doesn't enable you to cast them more cheaply. Which means Snickers may need something quite different. What if I magic a potion? 60 points will do it.
Long have you seen the sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
Oh, crap, it seems scaring that moth didn't work very well, did it? Well, it might, whoops, break off the ritual. If Sneakers is really lucky. Probably that's not gonna happen. Jump, take the long jump down, he's rather sneak a little slowly so he can get back up somehow, hopefully, and not die from falling. Weird green stuff on that rock, where's that come from? Anyway, seem to be lots of people around about here. Stickers is already off. Monsters are plenty. What? That? That's a draug. Sneakers would want to deal with that, of course, but... Shooting that drug is one thing, that's probably going to bring Sneakers right into battle with those necromancers. It's an apprentice necromancer. He isn't carrying anything. I'll move out of the way. Not good. Okay. So let's try Launcher's Necklace again. And probably some armor would be good. Dwindling Frost Boots are just what Sneakers needs now. And what was that? My game almost froze. It's actually out of muffle. It's not good. Snake was going down here, was he not? He didn't come up here. Now he's he's completely disoriented. Now this battle has left him. He's been running around like crazy. He really was very close to death. Okay, clearing out all the necromancers here obviously is not an option. What Snickers is helping for is maybe it's possible to just deal with this wolf queen, or maybe his spell worked. So hurt, Mr. Apprentice Necromancer, who are you? him, isn't it? Yeah, he was going the right way, and then he got all confused.
Is someone there?
Nope. Absolutely no one. Magic hasn't stopped, which means the sneakers is great bait to try and scare everyone away from what they were doing. They look, oh! That thing looks nasty, but let's see how good it is at the range battle. Crap, that failed. He ran away, quite simply. Now everyone up there is alerted to sneakers' presence. Wow, there's a lot of them as well. Something was summoned. Oh, they can actually raise those things up again? Hmm. I guess I didn't know that. Well, now you don't know where Snickers is, and those necromancers were coming for him. Difficult of...
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm!
Crap, Snickers' magic failed.
As our voices summon you, the blood of the innocent binds you, Wolf Queen.
Stop it!
Summon with words.
Okay, if Snickers... Maybe there's another way to stop these people from this silly... things.
I'm bound by blood. What? What are you doing? You
push! Whoops! Whoa! What was that?
You ants don't have the power to find me.